Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more Crusader Kings 3. Our Seven Holy Cities achievement run here. We're just pretty much consolidating with our what we have at this point. Still don't have a son. Doesn't help things. Okay, that's dropped off and we still can't do it. No, it hasn't dropped off, but we countered it. Means we need this. Oh, we were maybe befriending him. Might actually do that. We are befriending him. We can befriend him, we can likely take all that back. Yes. Son. Ooh, that's good. Now I'm a famous reveler. And we get attentive care. Nice. Okay. Hardest one I guess will probably be that one. Damn, okay. I didn't even need that.
Yeah.
Which one do I like more? That one's going to be something completely different. Wife has died of natural causes. Okay. I got us a subjugate. The little one's all the way up here. Ooh. Damn it, that's not what I wanted. I wanted it either. Okay. We got that one. That one we're fabricating on. This one we're going to take right now. Once this spruce gets screwed. To worry about this down here. Okay, we're kind of speed running this right now. Just take all of it. I can just take all of it. Screw it. It's all mine. Oh god, this is hilarious. This is what happens when you get way too powerful in this game. It is that end one, right? Yes. Kind of did that backwards. I should have went groom to rule, reset it, and then kind of fixed it. deal. And there it is, 7 holy cities. And that will be it for this playthrough. We got it. Let's go. If you didn't know, that one was this one right here. As a Hindu ruler, hold all 7 Hindu holy sites at the same time. Okay, so the easy ones, it's just have a lover save you from murder attempt. Not worried about it. Same thing with easy. We've done all the medium ones. Run the hard ones. We've done this. Done this. We've done this. I might save this for last because that seems like an interesting one. But we're going to do starting as any child of Ragnar Lodbrok, conquer all the British Isles. That's the one we're going to do right now. Very difficult ones. This one's easy. That one will be like a long playthrough, and this one I'm gonna have to look into that one. Yeah, we're gonna do Ragnar Lodbrok, conquer all the British Isles, starting as any child. So that'll be it for this playthrough. Thank you all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Later.